Orlando Pirates' league form hasn't been good and they are in an unfamiliar position in the Absa Premiership standings at 7th place. But Pirates have reached every final of the cup competitions they've competed in. Despite not winning any of those, any team playing at them in the cup competition is aware of the danger they pose. Even Sundowns, who are at the top of the log, will not take them lightly.
They have the mentality to play the cup. They know how to play that game. Their players are more experienced at this point in time than my players for this game. They have an advantage because they have mentality of knowing to play for this game, that it's a one game and that's it. So they know how to play. I don't think we have experience for this game.
Call it mind games, but the Pirates faithful must be thinking luck has deserted their team after it lost in all of the three finals it reached. Vermezovic, who won two Telkom knockout competitions with Kaizer Chiefs, might just be the man to help Pirates lift a trophy if they can advance to the final.
I will try to help them to win the final game, but also they have to help me to reach there, because they know how to reach in final game. I know how to play final games.
The teams have met twice this season in the league, with Sundowns winning their first round encounter and Pirates winning the second in February. In tomorrow's other clashes, Kaizer Chiefs take on SuperSport United and African Warriors face Maritzburg United, both in the afternoon. Pesinkato, SABC News.